warm good morning to one another. This is Apurva of 9th grade of Govind Public School, and today I am going to perform a presentation on the topic inertia. So as we are talking about the topic of inertia, at first the question arises, what is inertia? Okay, I will tell you. The tendency of an object to resist or oppose the change in the state of rest or uniform motion is called inertia. I have an example so that all my friends could understand it clearly. This is a ball. It is in the state of rest until and unless some external unbalanced force applied on it. Why it is not moving? It is not moving because it has the property of inertia of rest. Now we will discuss about its types. There are three types of inertia: inertia of rest, inertia of motion, and inertia of direction. But today we will only explain inertia of rest. The tendency of an object to remain in its position of rest is called inertia of rest. Here I have a glass on a table covered with a piece of cardboard, and I'm going to put a coin on it. Now I will flip this cardboard hardly with my finger. Let's observe what will happen. As we saw that coin is still in its position of rest and it falls into the glass, but the cardboard moved away with my flip. I have one another example. I have a piece of paper, a pile of matchbox covered with a glass. Now I'm going to put this paper under this pile. Now I have to pull this paper out. Okay, I'm going to pick this glass up. We observe that the pile is still in its position due to its property of inertia of rest. I hope all my viewers had understood the concept of inertia. Thanks a lot for your patience. Thank you.